Hi, and we're back in 737 Classic again today, back at Innsbruck Airport. Today we'll do a runaway stabilizer, which is very dangerous in real aircraft. We'll see how our FTO student Thomas manages to do that. We'll begin at Innsbruck, take off, have a stabilizer failure, come around right back and see how much work is involved for both pilots to do all the things without the automatic stabilizer. You ready?
Yep, let's go.
Set.
Sure.
Speed alive.
Sure.
80 knots.
Sure.
We won. Rotate. Positive climb.
You're up.
You're up. Feet.
Ready select.
Okay, select.
And 1 to 20.
And now we can initial level change, okay? Flaps.
That's one.
Speed check. That's one. Okay, let's turn toward the NDB, heading 065.
And flaps up.
Speed check, flaps up. Flaps up the lights. After takeoff checklist, APU off, engine blades on, packs auto, landing gear up and off, flaps up and off, lights. Altimeter is 1013, 1013 cross check. Nav is auto. After takeoff check was complete. Okay, let's turn on the autopilot. We have to check the rudder. Runaway rudder. Turn it off, yeah, turn it off. Turn it off. Okay, there's the pilot flying. Fly. Keep the flight director.
Yeah, if it was that simple.
Okay. The rudder is now all manual. Auto throttle, disengage. Auto throttle, disengage. Lower the speed a bit. It's hard, yeah? If you should film the co-pilot. Release the column. Plane goes down immediately. He has to keep it with his arms. And I'm trying to help it with the stabilizer trim.
Yeah, kinda better. Yeah, now
it's good?
In the limits. Okay. Let's say it's controllable.
Okay. Keep the flight director.
Yeah, okay.
Again? Okay. Okay, 8,500, we should be at 9,500. Let's climb. Level change. At speed 220, okay? Do you have manual throttle? Okay, control column, hold firmly. Autopilot, disengage, disengage, disengaged. Autothrottle, disengage, disengage, disengaged.
Engaged.
If the runway stops after the autopilot is disengaged, it didn't stop. So if the runway continues after the autopilot is disengaged, step cutout, trim cutout, this. If the runway continues, stabilizer trim wheel grasp and hold. Stabilizer trim manually. Okay, so we're trimming manually, 9,500 feet, we're good. Checklist complete except deferred items. Okay, we're good for the moment, so localizer is set. Course 256 will be coming back to 256, yeah, coming back to Innsbruck.
Now we need a little bit trimming again.
Up or down?
Up.
Nose up?
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay.
That's better. A little bit more.
Okay, watch
okay.
The speed. Okay. Last loop localizer is available. That's through heading 210. Localizer is on.
Check.
Turn, localizer green.
Check.
We have to do a tighter turn. We'll overshoot the localizer.
Bank angle. Bank angle.
We'll try to correct bank angle.
Correct.
Approach arm. Speed 210, okay?
Check.
Okay. Altitude. Heading 256. I'll give you a little bit more up rudder, should be around 5.
Yeah, now it's better.
Okay, descent checklist. Visualization set. Recall. Checked.
Check.
Checked. Auto brake. Level 2. Landing data. Rear up.
Let's have flaps 40.
Flaps 40. 136 plus 5. 15. 141. Last level live.
Check.
So speed 190.
Oops.
Speed check, plus 1 set. Approach briefing is complete. Approach checklist, altimeter is 1013, 1013 crash check. Glide slope captured.
Check.
Watch the speed. Establish correct airspeed and interim conditions early and final approach. Flight director.
Okay, again some trimming required.
Okay, more up trim. I suggest gear down. I'll put the gear down. Okay. Landing checklist. Engine start switches. Continuous. Speed brakes. Armed. Landing gear. Down. 3 green. Flaps.
Okay,
so 1 at the moment.
Speed 170. Flaps 5.
170. Set speed check. Flaps 5.
or up to.
How is the trim?
Yeah, it's okay now. It's good, good.
You good? Okay. Okay, speed 180. Set.
Yeah, let's wait for a while.
Okay.
Let's have 150 flaps.
Speed 150. Speed check, that's 15. That's 15 set.
Check. Okay, speed 141 and no, let's say flaps 30 for now.
Speed check, flaps 30, speed 141 set. Flaps 30 set.
Okay, again.
Watch the speed.
And flaps 40.
Speed check, flaps 40. Flaps 40 set. Speed.
Correcting.
Then last lap. How's the trim?
Out of trim a little bit now.
Okay, speed.
Okay. Runway inside will continue visual.
Visual, flight director's reset. How's the trim?
Kinda hard.
You need up
more
or down?
Up.
Or down? Up, down, up. Okay. Speed.
Direction.
To go, speed.
Correcting. Out of trim, up.
Okay. 500 to go, last low one up.
Minimum. 50, 30.
Skid rear cup, reverse unlock. Reverse reset. Go to manual braking. 80.
Reverse off.
Stop. This was more fun, yeah?
This one.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, as you saw, it was a pretty big challenge. It
required a lot amount of force to handle the yoke,
but thanks to Martinez
and his help with the trim wheel, we managed to land safely. And as you see, I'm not really a muscle guy, so for me it was hard. But Martinez really helped me in that. And well, that's basically it. It was hard, but survivable.